guys, we're back on another episode. It's episode 2 of my beginner's guide. Some of you guys get scared at the first ministry class and stuff, so this will be for quest run. So what we gotta do is look at the quest logs.
Slayer, good to see you.
See if I got anything. Okay, I got nothing.
When it comes to weapons,
all right, so we're going to her. She's got a quest.
What do you know?
So we're gonna check it out. She wants to smith and protect. So we're gonna do that. Tools of the trade. Just read upon it. What you're saying is like when you go hunting, you get trades and stuff for your craft and armor. That's what you need to craft your armor is trades. So you create your armor. Your first armor she wants to create is garnish cap. So you need rams. You need the parts that it needs. This needs garnish hides. It needs one. And it's one shin plate. So let's craft it. And there we go. Let's craft it. Let's equip it. And then once you equip it, it's gonna
be your passion and alive. Complete. That's good.
So you're gonna complete the quest. Say complete. And then get into the gear, which we just did. Equip the loadout. So you're gonna do equipment loadout. Basically what it's saying, just put your gear on. That's what it wants you to do. Click OK.
I like your style.
And we've done that already. The next thing I'm gonna do is go to these things right here. It's what you get when you get loot into the game. Like, if anything, from a quest or anything, you see these. Or you can open it over here at the core center. That's all you gotta do. Open it. As you can see here. And then I'll show you guys about this later. In a later video, how to work these things. Usually, you put them in the loadout, you go to your axe. And there'll be an icon at the bottom, like techniques, power. Right now it's not here, because we're still in the beginning of the game.
Wills needs just a moment of your time.
So to him.
A bright light in my humble
soul. He wants this. He wants you to go hunt. The hunt's on. So you can go look at the board. Find a hunt. Or... I'm gonna craft one of those when we get back. So what you wanna do is go to this board over here. And that's option one. You can do it this way. It's simple, you just look for suit and then go to the one he told you to go to. Basic exclamation marks, it'll tell you by the quest underneath. There's another option, you can do it. You can just pull up your menu and you can go to quest hunt as well. All you gotta do is go to your map and then you go pursuit and the same thing. Because when you come back from hunts, you don't spawn where you're at. You always spawn at the beginning of the game near lock, so it's convenient if you just push start and just push map and then go to your pursuit. Once that all said and done, you know, it finds a match for you, you queue up with people. Or you can solo if you think you're strong enough yet.
Stop creeping people out.
And here we go, going to our first hunt. Well, actually, third hunt, I think. Anyways, you guys get the idea. So now we're waiting for people to come in. I was making sure my sound was okay. I guess my sound at this time, I lost my sound. I don't know what happened. So just bear with me if the video is silent. As you see, we got people in the game now. You can either ready up or you can mess with your loadout. But we'll get into that later. Yes, my name is Japanese. It means, it says fury. That's it in Japanese. So, just letting you guys know. Guys are wondering. Looks like we're good to go. So everybody's ready. We're waiting on zero. went to the first hunt, of the guide, actually. So we go inside, come down. It's not too bad. The graphics of the game is very well done. I like the cartoonish atmosphere. It's pretty great. The environment's great. The leaves move the way they want to move. Excuse me. As you guys can see, this is a crazy one. You'll meet him later on twice. Two more times. Heroic, and I believe he's Heroic Plus. He's a pain in the ass, because he likes to run a lot. And, as you can see, I tried to knock him down, but I couldn't get him. Second time I got him, I said, punk. There he goes, he fell down. Easy way to do it. That's what's great about the axe, is you can knock him down. If you hit the icons, buttons just right. He took some massive damage there. He ran away scared. He's gonna charge back again. And I messed it up. That's okay. He's getting his ass whipped. Look at that. Get you some. I tried it again. I tried to do my charge, but it didn't work. So. All behemoths get very challenging, you know, as you further progress in the game, they all get very challenging. So beware. Then you have to be good at the game. You know, it takes practice. Not everyone's good at first start, but just letting you guys know. Practice makes better. As you can see, you're doing well. Still learning on the axe, so don't hate on me. Good job to see. We got a lot of learning to do. Oh. You gotta time it just right, or you won't be able to hit him. But there you go. That's the first skill, like, for the quest that we needed. And another thing, it's a bug sometimes, it does that. Like, sometimes you can't push X or whatever you gotta push to go. It'll freeze on the screen. Luckily, I didn't do it this time. So yeah. It's a good hunt. No one got hurt. No one died. Easy peasy. So we go back to town, and then look, you get a question mark back up, which is telling you completed the quest. So you go back to the person that you can complete the quest for. See, complete the trophy hunt. Yes, yes. Accept. Accept. Slayer's best friend. As you progress, you get different weapons for each behemoth. It's just a progression you get, and then makes the game much, you know, something to do. I meant to create an axe, but I guess I created a hammer and wasn't paying attention. So y'all be careful. If you guys don't pay attention, this is what you guys get. And the whole time I thought it was an axe, but it really wasn't. Yes, I've got my axe. I realized when I went into combat, I realized it was a hammer. It's like, what? I wasn't paying attention. I was more focused on, you know, trying to get all the gameplay in for you guys. So after that, I went back to the armor girl to see if anything What you want to do is upgrade all these as far as you can, because there'll be a quest later on. You need to get your armor to at least, I think, what, 300? Or 350, something like that. Or 260, I'm not too sure. It'll come, the quest will come. So your best bet is just try to level up all of everything you can, as far as you can, because you do get Bohemian, your mastery up, you do get it up as you level up. So for now, we're just gonna level these as far as we can. Alright, there we go. Simple as that. Nothing to it. I just clipped all these real quick. As you can see, master upgrade complete. Garnish all armor. I got a level up for Behemoth Mastery, like I said. All the levels, the more you craft and what you do, you get experience for it. Well guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys like this guide, or if it wasn't a guide to you, just let me know. Leave comments below. Thank you guys for watching.